The Levis JCC is my second home.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall.
So proud of what the JCC has accomplished.
Water rises, you built a wall.
The JCC is an amazing place.
Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name.
To me, it's very important that the JCC lives on.
If everybody runs, you choose to stay.
I've loved watching my boys as Abba on Shabbat. It means so much to them and to me and my family to see them reciting the prayers, serving the challah, lighting the candles, and really getting out of it this incredible Jewish experience. It's such a great journey that they've both been on. But if the JCC wasn't here, I wouldn't have this incredible sense of community, this place to go to for a PJ library, or Shabbat under the stars, or the amazing mitzvah day.
When I think of Levis JCC, when I think of also Zell Preschool, I many times go back to that first initial feeling I got, which was warmth and a comfort that I had immediately. I had a gut instinct that this was a great place, and it turned out to be the absolute best thing that we did. It's really hard to put a value on that. I mean, as a parent, there's no better feeling than your child loving where they spend time every day and loving who they spend time with.
Camp is a special place. It gives them freedom to run around all day and play sports and tennis and swim. Our kids learn new skills of getting up onto a trapeze. We are the largest employer of teens in the area, and many of these teens that are now staff started in the preschool camp and have gone to camp every summer and enjoyed the activities and built wonderful memories and traditions that now they're giving back to the next generation.
There's no better feeling, especially for a person who has a child with special needs, to be able to drop them off at a camp. Camp Kavod is by far the best experience I've had in being able to drop her off and know that she's happy and safe and comfortable, and she's in an environment with people who understand the things that she might do that most people don't understand.
Our Camp Kavod program is one of the largest special needs programs in Palm Beach County. What's special about our Camp Kavod program is that our campers get to participate in activities that typical campers would be able to participate in. They go swimming and they do sports and they go to Oneg Shabbat, and they get to feel like they're campers at our day camp.
It gives me a lot of hope that as she gets older, these programs exist and that she will have a place to, in her way, socialize. There's so many people who don't even know what the JCC and the special needs department does for the children and the teens and the young adults in our own community.
One of the wonderful things about being at the Levis JCC is that you truly can do everything you need to do from birth until you're a senior citizen. We want to make sure that anyone who wants to be a part of this can be a part of this.
It's important for me to be a part of an organization that gives so much to so many different people. We provide music, art, plays. That's a cultural programming organization that extends itself to the community, brings everybody in, and makes all of these things so very important to our world. One of the things that's important to me is that we continue to have programs and to continue to bring people in and to continue to offer our services.
It's our home, it's our family.
the JCC and the Special Needs Department needs the support of our community.
As part of a caring community, we make it possible for people to come and feel strongly that our JCC is their home away from home.
The Levis JCC is, for me, should be the center of town.
There's always a reason to come back. There's always a reason to come back and participate in something that the Levis JCC offers here.
I'm at the J because it's a place where I feel I can make a difference in other people's lives, but also it makes a difference in my life.
It's really impacted our life.